And in the Czech Republic game last Sunday, John Motson was particularly critical of the two strikers substituted by Germany.
So Bierhoff's got a short time to press his claims now that the two other strikers who started the match have both been taken off. Kuntz.
Bit harsh, I thought.
Yeah. Ah, dear.